the airport. We are flying to New York.
我们的航班已经延迟了。Are we surprised? No. 说真的，就是北美这边的航班很真的是很难有准时的时候。 So we are here for another 30 minutes. 那你们一定想说，为什么现在要去纽约？那大概就是10月底、11月初的时候有个秘密的计划。那所以我这次去纽约呢，就是要做一些拍摄，然后还有一些会议等等的。那我们就 stay tuned. 刚刚又广播了，他说我们可能又要持续的 delay. We'll see how long we'll be here. 飞机现在已经延迟了2个小时了，所以我打算。 可能就在机场找点吃的，因为现在时间是6:30。我肚子很饿。 What about this one? How much? Okay. I think she said $20. So I'm not gonna get it because that's ridiculous. That's so expensive. Oh no, duty free 都关门了。原本想说看能不能买个泡面，结果好像没有机会。 I'll just have the salsa and chipotle chicken. 今天7点，我终于已经在 board my flight. 我们应该到纽约吃不了晚餐吧，只能吃宵夜了。啊！我在机场待了4个半小时，现在超想死的，超饿。连我这么矮的人都快要没有位置了。 他们刚刚广播说机组人还没到，然后还需要加油。到底今天晚上会几点到纽约呢？Shake Shack，我们到纽约了，看看机场这个Shake Shack有没有开，因为我觉得我们回去应该蛮晚了。No, it looks like they're closed. Oh no, it's already 9 o'clock. 我离开家里的时候是下午2点钟。 Uber 的接送地点比较不一样，它有个专门的。We're out of the airport within 30 minutes since we landed, which is not bad. Now we are on the Uber to go into the city. We should take about 30 minutes as well.
We are here. This is our hotel. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Size. I already sent my clothes here. Perfect. It doesn't matter how many times I have been to New York City, I'm still so freaking excited. 我们找到附近一家还这么晚有开的餐厅，然后是意式的披萨店。哇，哇，超！ What do you think of the dinner?
Oh, not bad.
Not bad? What's a rating you give it out of 5?
3.8.
3.8? That's what I gave.
Yeah, I said I gave it.
You agree with me? We are just taking a different route back to the hotel. Just check out this area. 旅馆在 Chinatown 跟 SoHo 的中间，所以去哪里都还蛮方便的。耶！哦，巧克力，yes， 还有这个 beautiful bouquet。We're gonna get breakfast. I was going to take a day off, but I couldn't. So I have a call at 9:30, which is in 20 minutes. Hopefully I can get my pastry and then head back to the hotel. We're now at this cafe, called Maman, Maman, French mother. It looks so delicious. Pistachio chocolate croissant.
It's gonna be too fair to go.
To go.
Mm-hmm.
I got my croissant and I'm walking back to the hotel to start my meeting that's in 5 minutes. So speak. Speed walk.
I'm getting ready. You know, one thing I realized is that since in Taiwan, 超容易single,我的 beauty blender 大概在台湾丢掉两颗,因为他们都发霉. Here in North America, like I keep my sponge in my makeup bag like all the time, and they're fine. There is definitely like a big difference in terms of humidity. The plan today is that I can wrap up work at around, fingers crossed, hopefully by 3:30 I can wrap up work. And then we can go to this new park called Little Island or Little Park. It's at Pier 55. And then we have a dinner reservation at an Italian restaurant. I just put on my foundation, my concealer. Do I need to conceal my dark circles? Yeah, I do. The hotel room is pretty nice, right? It's pretty big for New York. Like, I could have my luggage, like, opened at all time, which is something that you can always do in New York hotel. So thank you, Petit Studio, for booking me this room. 我回台湾待了8个月, 我觉得我的 language switch 有点坏掉, like, 我会 一下子中英文常常会切换不过来，然后就一直想要跟Teddy一半说中文一半说英文，然后他就。Okay, 这就是我今天的 outfit. OOTD 上衣是这个针织衫，很可爱，是 Petit Studio 的，里面是 Zara。 然后短裤忘记是哪一家了，然后首饰呢，这是爸爸送的 Tiffany， 然后这个是我自己买的，哦，口红是 Tom Ford 的 Ultra Shine Lip Color 03。这是我们晚上今天的餐厅，他们在外面搭了一个很可爱的小房子。We are currently in。 Tropica. We're having Italian for dinner. It's really nice, this neighborhood. Like, streets are a lot wider and it's a lot cleaner. Almost 7:30, so the sun is slowly setting. So right now it's like golden hour. It's really, really pretty, the sunset. Center. If I could live here forever, think it'd be for the better. I love the weather, even though it's fog 24/7. I love the people. This is a city I met all my best friends, and I wanna thank every break. I wanna thank every entrance to every building that I step in this city of mine. Oh, you most my best moments in life. See, I fell in love for the first time. 纽约的12点，交响乐，喇叭声，汽车引擎声。 出门了，今天星期六，然后差不多已经应该有11点，刚刚运动完，然后洗了个澡，然后 get ready 就这个时间了。<笑>然后我们现在往 uptown 走，然后找东西吃，应该是会去吃 Luke's Lobster， 就是那个龙虾卷，我超喜欢吃的，超级无敌想念。 I look for the things I don't know. Today is 9月10号嘛。 是911的20周年，然后在纽约，不知道就是今天会不会有一些什么特别的 memorial 啊之类的活动，但是我们也是没有特别要去参加，就只是可能会经过路过看到这样子。Harry Potter, what is this? Fan club? 结果要排队，而且还不短。哈利波特前面排了300多个人，所以我们先来 Trader Joe's 来买一些我们很喜欢的。 就是调料了，就 seasoning。 找到了 ，everything for the bagel sesame。 终于走到 Fifth Avenue 跟23rd Street。 This is the Madison Park。We are going for Shake Shack。 超兴奋的，从来没有看过他走这么快。一般都是走路很慢的孩子。Teddy 去排队了。Yes, yes, yes.The end's unknown To get back the life I used to know Fantastic! We're all in this I stand alone Show me where the endHonestly, don't. 现在在 Central Park， 这个就是电影情节，就是会遇到谋杀案的地方。
60, 61.
Thank you. 纽约新的公园，我特地挑在。晚上吃饼，就是夕阳的时候来。我们来 Chelsea Market 吃晚餐啦，这是我很喜欢的地方。
Tacos 到了，这个是猪肉，然后呢，这边有鸡肉跟两个 steak。
Tacos 超好吃，超级值得。Oh my god， 好辣、
哦、！Chelsea Market 对面的 Starbucks Reserve， 很美耶。好大，烘豆子的机器好像。今天是星期天，我在 Petit Studio 店里面拍我们这一次的 Secret Project。我原本6:30就要起床，结果我把时钟不小心调到 weekdays only， 然后今天礼拜天，所以呢，我7:30才起床。but we're okay, we're ahead of schedule actually。我们现在在 Soho， 我们准备要来录一些 Instagram Reel。We did some photo shoot in Soho and now we're heading to brunch. Japanese style pancake light I like.
I'm tired now,
I haven't
had it for so long.
今天一整天还蛮 hectic 的，而且很累。今天外面大概有30度吧，然后我们 obviously shooting for fall, 所以很多大衣，很多针织。But yeah, I think I'm pretty excited to share with you guys the results.And now I've changed. I took a shower and now I've changed. I'm getting ready for dinner. We're done shooting at like 3:30, maybe 4, but then it took us an hour to get back to the hotel. And I quickly found a clinic to do the COVID testing, which is required for my flight on Tuesday. The PCR test was freaking $200 USD, and they made us pay cash. So I had to withdraw from my Canadian bank account, which was $265 Canadian dollar.So expensive. Traveling at this time, I know obviously it's not encouraged, but even if you have to travel for like good reasons, then you still gotta, you know, pay a lot, even though I'm fully vaccinated. Wow, 好香哦，它是那种柴鱼片的味道。The chicken is so good.Like the sauce is just there. Sake steam clams. Oh, this is 炸牛肉. Today is 周一，我要趁上班前去买杯抹茶拿铁，然后回来赶9:30的会议。然后呢，我昨天不是就是。拍摄在很热的环境下嘛 I got heat rashes under my boots, so I'm not wearing bra right now. It's really uncomfortable. but I put on a blazer so nobody can tell.
在家悄悄抹茶。
中餐吃这里。我们的 sandwich，
这个是 chicken salsa sandwich， 这个是 Cuban
sandwich. 里面有 pork pork 跟 ham。
我们现在在 East Village， 一家法国餐厅叫做 Lina， 然后我要等 Petit Cilio， 的他们人一起来跟我们吃晚餐。The last meal in New York。
Bon appétit。在我们旅馆的顶楼，这边景超棒的，完全不会被挡住的，纽约市哦。
我心动了，所以我点了这个。
I'm now at the terminal. I'm waiting for my flight to San Francisco. I have a transfer flight from New York to San Fran and San Fran to Taipei. Obviously, I want to buy a direct flight, but EVA has gotten so expensive, I cannot afford it anymore. Yeah, hopefully everything will go well. I checked my bag in New York, and supposedly it will arrive in Taipei. Fingers crossed.I hope my luggage arrived in Taipei. And I have a carry-on with me with the base, like the most essential stuff, like my underwear, some clothes, some skincare stuff. I'm probably boarding in a couple minutes, and I'll see you on the other side.